Feature Josie Lawrence as a prison visitor. She's going to be visiting prisoners, a strange kind of prison, because the prisoners sing their problems to the prison visitor with the assistance of Richard Ranch at the piano. Let's start off with Colin. And we've got to decide first of which country is he in. It'll just determine...
Brazil!
Brazil? Oh, that's a good Brazil. One. Brazil? You know how they sing in Brazil, don't you? Where the nuts come from? Yeah, it's good. Okay, so he's stolen something. So what has he stolen?
A Wonder Bra!
A pubic wig!
Pants!
A pubic wig! What was that? I'm because I'm a pubic wig here. I was just... but that was even funny. What was that?
Pants!
Okay, you've stolen pants. Pants.
Pants.
Pants. I think that's American for trousers, but it could be English.
Or English for knickers.
Yes, easily. Anyway, in a Brazilian style, away you go.
Tell me, Jose, what did you do?
I tell you. Oh, get me out of here. I'm not having a good time. They threw me in here for impersonating a lime. I need a green pants, you see, to go with my whole ensemble. What am I going to do? I can't rhyme with ensemble.
I'm sorry that you're stuck in here. The people that put you here, they are lousers.
Colin set a pretty hot pace there, unusually. So, Caroline, come on down. Which country is she in prison in, do you think?
Scotland!
Italy. No, Italy's a good one. Very good. And you've murdered somebody. She's murdered somebody. What? George. She's murdered George. Okay, so in Italy, she's murdered George. Away you go. Ryan, come on down, okay? Now, which country do you think Ryan is incarcerated in?
Jamaica!
Jamaica! Jamaica's a very good one, that's nice and upbeat. Jamaica, so you've been caught red-handed doing something, Ryan. What's he been caught red-handed? Ryan is a distinguished actor. There's no chance, of a distinguished actor being caught with a prostitute in the car. Okay, let's go with that. Come on, let's go with that. Being caught with a prostitute. It's highly unlikely we would hear Ryan, a distinguished actor, has been caught with a prostitute in a car somewhere, I think in Los Angeles, but it's but it's Jamaican quarter, because it's you're in prison now in Jamaica. Where you go?
Same mistake as my good friend, the actor Hugh Grant. Made the mistake. Now jail's where I got to go. And I'm stuck with a very, very huge man whose name happens to be Mo.
You and we know you quite well. I help you to escape, my friend. Come on, limbo.